no Kobe, Joy no Emmett. I'ma push it to the limit. Can't see who driving his tenant. I'ma keep winning. That got you slightly offended. They say practice make perfect. I'm from the bottom, I feel I deserve it. Venus Serena, I'm serving. Moving so urgent. Why they be sleeping, I'm working. Let's take it back to the basics. Gotta have patience. Got too much talent to waste it. I've been focused on putting myself in position. That money, I chased it. And I really believed it when Styles and Jada Kiss said we gonna make it. We just coming for everything. They don't give it to us, we gonna take it. Winners never lose, losers never win. I'm just trying to ball. Catch me in the coupe, blowing in the wind. Pull up at the mall. Give it all I got, like I'm in the game. I just want it all. It ain't hard to see. When you look at me, you looking at a star. Winners never lose, losers never win. I'm just trying to ball. Catch me in the coupe, blowing in the wind. Pull up at the mall. Give it all I got, like I'm in the game. I just want it all. It ain't hard to see. When you look at me, you looking at a star.
That he can take out the champ and leave with the heavyweight belt around his waist. As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing camp, and he believes that he is in the perfect position to become the new champion of the world. As he steps into the octagon right now, he steps in with a champion's mindset.
Assassin, making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his championship belt.
The champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game plan. He's ready to step in here and retain his title. He is well prepared for this contest.
Assassin is ready to go to battle in our main event of the evening. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight championship fight. Assassin is 25. The Nightmare is 38. Assassin weighed in at 265 pounds. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Assassin.
You ready to fight?
The Nightmare.
Ready.
And here we go. Title fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for the Nightmare. Black trunks for the champion. Joe, we have seen many title fights over the year, but few have been as much anticipated as this matchup. Bad blood back and forth, two of the best fighters ever to compete in the octagon. Only one man will leave with the belt.
The time is here. We've been waiting for this for a long time. The fans are hyped up, and this is one of the most highly anticipated world championship fights ever. An absolutely enormous fight right now. Good job getting right back up to his feet.
Nice parry there. There's the jab. Oh, he caught him. Joey did a nice job blocking that punch. Flying knee. Big power jab. Wow.
Big straight punch.
Solid shot to the body.
Oh, big left. Feints with the kick.
Oh! And connects with the jab. He misses with the kick. Joe, his jab has been very effective in this fight.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots. Oh, nice inside leg kick. Flag knee. The knee.
Big head kick lands.
Knockout blow to finish the fight here.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular knockout that retained his world title. Uncorks this bomb. It lands on the button. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is a wrap. Here it is again from another angle. Check it out again. Boom! And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 6 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Assassin.
Assassin.
remains the UFC Heavyweight Champion.
You call it.